Yo, what the f***?
Who brought the Amazon rainforest here? Where you guys come from?
You wake up in the morning and you're just fired up. Fired up! You wake up early in the morning and you're fired up.
Wake up in the morning and you're
fired up. Fired up! Whoa! Fired up!
We're leaving our hotel room right now. Gonna get some quick lunch, meet Stefan at the airport, and then we're going to Logan Paul's house.
So we're about to feast. We got this meal. Oh my god.
Someone off over there, then he has to loop all the way around to come here.
Cancel and get another one?
Yeah. How much longer to be? Okay, so it doesn't look like we're in that much of a rush, but it's 1:16 right now. We told Logan Paul and his managers that we were gonna be at his place originally at 1. It got delayed because Stefan's flight got delayed. So now we're banking on like 2 o'clock. It's looking like it's gonna be a rough time from then. So like we're pressed for time right now. We're gonna ask our Lyft driver to step on it. Stefan, where are you going to be talking about this podcast?
Hard times, bro. We're talking about hard times.
It's always hard times, Ed.
Hard times every day, man.
Why do you talk about hard times, man?
That's what the human race is, man.
It's what people need now, right?
Reality or life, life's about suffering.
We just arrived at Logan's house. Stefan's about to hop on the podcast.
He's actually on a phone call right now. Dude, look at his big business.
Spider car.
When they're mad at you, they might say Danielle.
My dad will. He'll say Danielle Lorenz.
That's a pretty nice tricycle.
Surprisingly, these are only like 60K.
Dude, how does Logan get in this? This is tiny.
Yeah.
He opens the hood right there.
All the way, kinda?
Yeah. Mm. He just makes it, the roof's not there anymore.
A nice V8 engine.
Oh,
yeah.
What?
Look at this one.
What's up, brother?
Jordan.
Mike, good to meet you.
Trent.
Mike, good to meet you, man.
Hey, Stefan, how am I? Stefan, good to meet you, Mike. Yeah, man. Mike, you're tall, man.
Well, what the f? You guys don't call me tall.
I looked up at somebody at this house once.
What are they putting in the water up in Saskatchewan?
Hey, what's up,
Stefan?
Hey, what up, Logan? Nice to meet you, brother.
Logan,
nice to meet you, bro.
Trent.
Hey, how you doing, Logan? Nice to meet you.
Jordan.
Yo, what the f?
Yo, we brought the Amazon rainforest here. Where you guys come from?
These are my sons, you
know. Yeah, this is fucked up. Normally this is us.
The first thing I want to ask is, what are you guys up to in early November? We have this whole fight coming up.
I'm curious if you guys
want to roll out with us.
Yeah. How do you guys know each other? What's the relationship?
We're partners in a social media agency. Oh, he's our biggest client and also a partner.
Yeah. Mm. Oh.
We're also his sons.
What's up, bro?
Dylan.
Hey.
Dylan, what's up, Jordan?
Jordan, what's up, dog?
Bro?
Hey, man.
Trent, nice to meet you.
You guys are big athletic dudes.
It's crazy when I started working with them, right? Like, I'm just like,
but you're not shorty either, bro. And it's like an ego thing. Like, I want to walk out in the room and be like, yo, what's really good? And I walk out here and I'm like, damn, dude. Now I'm just a regular ass dude. Alright, boys, listen, here's the deal.
Jordan makes you feel short and ugly, so.
Yeah, that's the other thing. Y'all got fucking good looks too. God dang, bro. This is messed up. Alright. Come on in, get on.
Oh! Yes! Oh, that's amazing. That's a good line.
So someone's in there right now, but they'll be right out.
Oh, well, we're definitely gonna talk about the book.
Yeah, dude. It's rated R. It's got naked girls in there, violence, killing,
yeah,
sex, genocide, money, politics, religion, everything.
Yeah.
Oh, this is hard. Built his multi-million dollar empire to become Canada's number one real estate investor. His book, Hard Times Create Strong Men, is filled with powerful tools for personal growth. It's Stefan Arnio. Woo! Hey, it's Stefan or Stefan?
Stefan rhymes with Stefan.
That makes a ton of sense.
Hey,
just spitting facts right away.
That's right.
Hey, real quick, this book, Hard Times Create Strong Men. Do hard times also create strong women or just men?
Oh, damn. Are we opening with that today?
Uh-oh. Yes.
We're going to do it.
See, I'm not going to lie. It seems bold. Oh, wow. I'm just seeing this warning. This book is not gender neutral.
It's payday, fellas.
Hey, bro. Thanks a lot, man.
Hey, time, bro.
I prepared for a real estate investor.
Yeah, what the fuck?
Yeah, man.
This conversation
we should drive. We should definitely do another podcast. We could talk about a lot.
He was going to text me, and then I was like, no, it's not. And he goes, I just read through the notes, terrified.
This is fucking dope, dude. I got me some high key, earbuds. About to listen to him. I can't make a statement about the performance yet because I haven't listened to him, but I'm going to.
They bomb fully waterproof. You know what it is.
Oh, let's put it this way. I like the packaging. That's what I'll give you guys right now. The packaging is Hey Big Mike approved.
Yeah.
Hello, man. Nice to meet you, bro.
Yeah, you too. Take care.
Nice meeting you, man.
Yeah. Peace
out. Boys, have a good day.
Nice meeting you.
Be strong, man, out there.
Okay. Yeah, I would just start on doing it and then I'd figure it out.
Yeah. Oh, you're supposed to go outside?
Yes.
Let's go outside.
For sure outside.
Oh, dude, this is awesome.
We're in LA and I can feel the followers increasing.
Well, Stefan, can you smell that? Stefan, that's engagement.
That's all the engagement.
Oh, is that the engagement? Yeah.
Dude, bro. Real good 3 days, man. Real good 3 days, you know, Logan Paul. Adam, Ben, Time, shout out all you guys. Dope ass time.
Yo, unbelievable people that we met. Great relationships that we started to form. We're gonna be back to LA a ton throughout 2020
and
for sure.
And on, yeah. Three, four times a year, count on it.
Yeah.
And this is just the beginning for like, High Key. Comment, subscribe.
Now we gotta catch a red eye.
Yeah, now we gotta catch a red eye. That's it.
Peace. That's it.
What's going on?
Yo, High Key is blowing up, man.
Yo, we just been to LA for like our second time and we feel like we're gonna blow the f*** up. This is just the beginning. We start with e-commerce, influencer marketing, all about that. Now we're in the agency space and we're just connecting big people, big events.
And maybe one day we'll be the big people.
Yeah, exactly, just climbing the ladder. And then one day you're at the top of the ladder with the big people that you climbed with.
And you're still connecting big people.
Hell yeah.
Go, Corey.